Welcome back to Adventures of Infinite Life Drain. This is day 31, and let's keep on rolling.
Hello! We're just preparing for the ascent into Natura Pass. Thought we'd be in the east by now, but travel has been rough. No bones about it. This monster scourge is not good for us traders. Oh yes, there are more.
The 18 kingdoms are ruled together from the Silver Palace of Garuda Valley, far south of here. They say that valley is none other than Shambhala, the land of happiness. Our shamans, who we call Domba, tell us of these things. I have never gone so far myself.
I see people travel east, I see them go west. Never have I seen so many monsters. But what can I do for you? Come again.
Was done for. Thank you, friend. Let's see. How can I repay you? When I reach the village, I just might hire some escorts for the rest of the journey.
The spirits of our ancestors have turned on us. They're attacking anyone who goes near the temple. To make things worse, 3 sacred weapons are hidden in the ancestral cave. Without them, we cannot defend ourselves against these new Neanderthal attacks. You see, stranger, our ancestors are revered. We build the temple by the places where their spirits dwell.
Oh, very good. Come, stranger. We have some good things for you today. Fortune follow you.
The Neanderthals are big, but Yeti are larger. Larger than that, far to the east, is a giant lying beneath a mountain. My mother scared me with that story when I was small.
At your service. Goodbye.
What? The pedestals were empty? Are you sure? The sacred weapons have been stolen. What can this mean? I begin to fear it is not chance. The spirits, the Neanderthal, the sacred weapons missing all at one time. The sacred weapons were kept in. The sacred weapons stolen from our temple. The sacred weapons stolen.
It's all my fault. Our sacred weapons. I was such a fool. Now the brute Neanderthals have them. There's no hope. I thought I would be a hero. That's what I thought. Take the weapons of our ancestors and decimate our enemies. Then the mountains would be safe and peaceful. But I lost them. I angered the spirits of our ancestors and the spirit of the mountain. There's no hope of stopping them. The Neanderthals have the weapons now. It would be death to go into their tribal caves.
That skill is not ready.
Alright, well, we'll call it there. This will be day 31. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and have a great rest of your day.